I hope I hit hardcore. Where's my sunflower seeds?
Okay. Sorry I'm late.
It's okay, I'm just enjoying the day.
You said you had something important to tell me? I hope it's not about Chris wanting me to join his operation, because I already told him that's not happening. I see what he puts you and the rest of his Hound Wolf squad through. No, thank you.
It's not about that. It is about you.
Me?
I worry about you. How are things at school?
Seriously? That's what you wanted to talk to me about?
That group of mean girls still hassling you?
You mean, are they still treating me like a freak?
Hey! Uh-uh. Look at me. You are not a freak.
I am. You know I am. That's why I keep my distance from everybody at school. If they knew what I really was.
So, you don't have any friends that you can talk to?
Talk to? About what? How I'm hardly even human? How I'm some kind of horrendous monster? But, hey, it's okay. I hardly ever murder my friends.
If there were a way to get rid of your powers.
I'd get rid of them in a heartbeat.
All right, well, I think there's something I need to show you. You already know about Miranda and the mutamycete, how she researched it obsessively and performed experiments on human subjects.
Like me.
Exactly. What you don't know is that we recently found some of her research. Apparently, she discovered a purifying crystal that can remove the mutamycete from its host.
Purifying crystal?
If we can get our hands on one of these, we might be able to weaken or remove your powers entirely.
Are you kidding me?
No. No, but her notes are incomplete. However, I think I have an idea where we can find the rest of her research.
Let's do it. Let's find it. Where is it?
In there.
What?
That's a fragment of the megamycete. It absorbs and stores memories from people who pass away in close proximity, including Miranda, and everything she knows. If you enter its consciousness, you might be able to solve the mystery of the purifying crystal.
Wait, what do you mean, enter its consciousness?
So your deep connection will allow you to explore the information within.
Sounds crazy. You sound crazy.
Yes. Yes. Yes, Rose, but not dangerous. Right? Think of it just like walking through somebody else's memories.
You really think this can work?
I think it's worth trying. What do you have to lose?
How
this
do
feels
I even
like
do
a
this?
Setup.
Shit. I don't know. Try reaching out to it. See what happens.
Okay.
That just feels like bait.
Fine. What the hell? I'm still here? Kay. Kay? Where are you? isn't right.
Because you went back in time. Oh, this one only?
Wait, what?
Sludge.
So gross. What is this?
Sludge. I want to turn that light. Let me turn that light. Light off. I can't be seen anymore. You can barely fucking see me.
Let me out.
That sounded like me.
Is someone there?
Dangerous here.
What is? Why? Hang tight. I'm gonna see if I can find a key.
Sunflower seed, yummy. Oh, look, it says my name.
That's my name.
I
is this stuff? What's going on here? Let's keep moving. But too dangerous here.
You're moving too fast for me.
Help me lift.
Hey, look, another me.
There are more, and they look just like me. Do you know what's happening here? And the switch handle's missing. Many bodies.
Whoa, fuck, they actually got me.
Did that really? Oh, God.
It's a shame you guys couldn't have seen it.
What?
Hey,
What were those things? What is happening here? How? What is this? Where am I? Not until I get this out of my body. There's a crystal here that will remove the mold. I need to find it. And I'm not leaving until I do. Who are you? My guardian angel? Do you have a name? If you're an angel, then... Gabriel? Michael? Okay. Michael? What now? These poor things.
Caught another. Lively now, aren't you? You should have put that effort into running. It would have made the chase that much more thrilling.
Let me go! Let me go!
It would seem this little rabbit lacks the necessary fortitude. A pity. You had shown a little grit and actually escaped. That purifying crystal would now be yours.
The crystal?
Who's this? Oh, now we have a new little rabbit to pursue. Let's see how fast this one is. Find her! Hunt her down!
Seriously? Where am I gonna get a gun? What, like this?
Yeah.
Oh no, it's a Walmart shopper. Facts.
It's grabbing at my legs! The crystal. I guess I need to find these masks to unlock it.
I was one shot off. It is rather unfortunate. They gave me a path to juke around. I bet I'm wasting way too much fucking ammo.
If you really want to help, you could back me up against those things. What? So, I'm on my own? Great.
Wow, 12 handgun bullets. So I got some bolt cutters. I haven't seen anything that needed bolt cutting. That was just an experiment.
Hmm.
Alright, I apparently missed something that needed bolt cutters. I bet it's this door. Yeah. Bolt cutter time, baby. Let's go!
You mean that gross lumpy thing? How am I supposed to break it? My powers? I literally came here to get rid of them. Okay, fine. But how? What am I supposed to do? What's that?
Keep going through door. Damn it, I don't like the feel of this room.
No way I'm wading through that. Maybe I can find a way across.
Champ, I'm the best puzzle solver in the Middle East.
So, what am I supposed to do with this thing?
Oh, it's one of the baby cubes I was kept in.
Focus? Alright. I feel different somehow. Alright, let's see if this works.
Pog. I was here, Pog.
Can't get around it. Need to get rid of it.
Fuck, dweeb. I'm the world champion. Thank you. Wait, was the door just a fucking safe spot? I think I needed to just, like, make a straight run for it through the... Recent save was so long ago that might make me stop for now because I'm hungry. I didn't realize I'd be this hungry given how much food I ate this morning.